When you left this town with your windows down and the wilderness inside. Let the exits pass, all the tar and glass, till the road and skyline. The strangers in this town.
Good afternoon. Typically, I don't start vlogging in the afternoon, but this morning was kind of boring, so I decided to just wait till we got here. Today, we are in Sequoia National Park, but our plan was to go to Kings Canyon. We ended up here. It's all good. It was about a 6.5 hour, or like five, six, how many hours? 5 hours from Oakland. It's about 4:30 or 5 in the evening, and we're about to head off. We are doing... It's called the High Sierra Trail. We didn't have many options because a lot of the trails are covered with snow or they have creeks running through them that are really high because of all the snow melting from the mountains. Oh, it was super cool. Ben, do you want to tell them about when we were driving here?
What are we telling them about?
When we were driving here, it was overcast like the whole drive and we were like, oh, it was supposed to be sunny. What the heck? There were clouds for miles and miles. So we start going up this mountain to get to... like where Sequoia is, kind of. It got super foggy.
Yeah, like we're going through the cloud, and as soon as we got to like 3,000 feet or so, blue skies for days.
We went above the clouds. It was nuts. So that's cool. All right, check in with you as we do fun things. Woo!
My God, no.
Like 10 minutes into the hike and we get this?
Don't tell them that. We're 50 miles into the hike.
No. I wouldn't lie to my trusted viewers.
I would.
This is unbelievable. Getting old, people. It is not getting old. I wanted to show you guys how our water system works. So you fill up that thing. And then we have this filter. Once you squeeze it out of here, it's filtered. So that's pretty easy. These are the pants that Ben wears every time that we hike. Bend over. Yeah, that's a hole under his butt.
I realize now that I'm starting to edit my other vlogs that typically we just set up the tent and then that's all we film for the night. So I wanted to go through like how we actually set up the inside of our tent. So,
you're talking to me.
All right, so we put on the rain fly tonight. Not for rain, but for warmth, because the rest of Ben's tent has a mesh thing, so it usually lets the cold wind in. The first layer that we do are our mats. This is like foamy and it kind of cushions rocks and stuff. I just ordered this one online, and this is supposed to be extra insulated too, so keeps me warm. And then sleeping bags. Mine is Outdoor Vitals and Ben's is Alps. Mine's a lot newer, so I feel like it keeps me warmer. Another thing I got is this sleeping bag liner. So I'm really excited. It's like just cloth. It's like a sheet, putting a sheet on your bed.
All right, so here's the inside. Ben's little thing is rolled out. His is more hard. And then this is mine. I read online that since it folds like this, it's cool because you could double it up and put more cushion under your hips if you need it. Okay, so now we're cozy. With our sleeping bags set on them. But these are mommy sleeping bags. They're bigger on the top and then they get smaller on the bottom. But Ben's zips on this side and mine zips on this side. So if it gets super cold, we'll switch sides and then we can zip them together. Our body heat can help keep each other warm. And I'm about to open this Nothing really exciting. It just lays on in here. It's kind of a weird material. I thought it would be softer, but it's nice. It's like, it reminds me of my little brother's running shorts, kind of. Then if I get dirty ever, I can just wash this inside of my sleeping bag. And that's inside of our tent. So we're starting out by sauteing these onions. And then we bought this. It came with some garlic flavoring. I don't know where it's at. So we're going to add these black beans. And then we brought cans of salmon. When we first got here, we were starving too. So we each had half of a pita wrap. And then we were like, oh, we got to put a banana in it. So we split a banana, wrapped up in a tortilla, ate it. And then we just had another banana. All right, the ultimate test. Here, wait, let me show them the finished product.
Goop.
Hold it still. Yeah, I don't think you understand the definition of still.
That's pretty good.
Not our best.
No, it's solid. Taste the garlic stuff too.
No, I think that's good.
Well, you can taste them.
And I really think that it differs from our other slops. It's like kind of spicy and tangy. I give it a B plus, A minus. So this is the bear box I was talking about.
And there's a bear.
Closes like this so bears can't get in it. And we shoved as much food as we could in here. But we're going to have to use this bag too to get the other stuff. And we'll hang that in a tree far away from where we're sleeping so that if a bear does get to it, then they didn't get us stuff. So where are we going to put this guy?
I'm going to put it in your sleeping.
Ben! Tee-hee! It's taken some time, but we finally did it. Ben is a champ. He just threw up that rope 5 bajillion times and now it's up. We are snug as a bug in a rug.
Oh yeah.
That is a wrap on Sequoia Day 1. Memorial Day weekend, 2K17.
Hello! 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 Go ahead.
Look at these bags under my eyes. This is where sleeping on the ground gets ya. But I thought you deserved to know what I look like. It's been a lot worse. This isn't even a bad one. So yeah, good morning. Ben just fetched our food and it wasn't eaten by any bears, so that's good. We're gonna make some breakfast. And oh, I brought my coffee materials, so I'll get some coffee too. I just finished cooking our breakfast. It's 3 packets of oatmeal, raisins, bananas, and some sunflower butter. It's really good. And then I need to press this coffee. Breakfast with the view. We are off on our morning hike. Well, we're just off for the day. We packed up camp and now the plan for today is hike a little bit farther up the trail to Merton Creek, set up a base camp, which just means we put down most of our stuff. And then we're gonna go on a long hike from there, but we're not sure what exact hike we're gonna do yet.
I'm a man on fire, walking through your street, with one guitar and 2 dancing feet. Only one desire that's left in me.
The bathing beauty.
The whole damn world to come dance with me.
Up one of our backpacks with just everything we'll need for the rest of the day and leave the rest of it here so that we can lighten the load. We're thinking we're going to take the Alta Trail today. We want to make sure to make it back to our camp before the sun goes down. It's not fun to hike in the dark.
For some people.
You like hiking in the dark.
I love it.
Everybody but me.
Stopping for lunch.
I made, we'll probably each have two of these wraps. It just has sunflower butter, half a banana, this raspberry, chia seed, granola, and of course raisins.
Changed since I vlogged last. We've been hiking in this snow, which is kind of hard and slippery.
But Ben's so awesome.
Ben's having the time of his life. It's really hard to find the trail. We're just pretty much hiking up, hoping for the best, looking for footprints. We are pretty sure that this is the meadow we're trying to hike to, so I'll show you it.
Like we used to do, it was always me and you, shaping up and shipping out, check me in and check me out. Do you like walking in the rain? When you think of love, do you think of
pain? Stop for a quick snack. We're splitting this, and then Ben tell me what you see.
I will choose what I believe. This body is yours, this body is yours and mine. Well, hold on, my darling.
So Ben went to go get some water and I decided to set up the tent. And this is like epic scenery we got going on here.
This is dessert. Doesn't look like much, but it's seriously like the best thing ever. We started with sunflower seed butter, and Ben added yogurt covered raisins, normal raisins, chocolate chips, a couple packets of oatmeal, so it has like sugar in it. It's super fattening. Probably awful for you, but it's so good.
We made a little fire since all of our stuff got wet today from crossing those streams.
This body is yours, this body is yours and mine. Well, hold on, my darling. This mess was yours.
That's a wrap on day two.
What will day three and four bring? Probably not a lot because my phone's gonna die soon, but we'll see what we can show you. Ben's been having a snoozing fit.
Yep, so goodbye. Oh, gosh.
Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
Okay, so it's day three. I haven't been vlogging that much because I have 18% battery, thank you. But yeah, we're on a hike to Bear Paw Meadow. So we're on the High Sierra Trail again. And we just stopped to have an apple. We were just hiking all day today because we don't have to wait till tomorrow.
I meant to show you that I burnt my boot last night because I wasn't paying attention. So that's nice. And I also burnt my sock.
And
my insert. So that was three strikes. I lost my warming privileges. I couldn't use a fire.
I could lie, everything that
So we just got to Bear Palmetto, and there's all this construction going on. It looks like they're building little lodges so you could stay here. I just want to live here. Look at this view. This back porch, though, goals. There's Ben out there. I don't know if you can see him. Make that money, watch it burn. Oh, but I'm not that.